Robinson with a hard shot at Irvin. He's a good fighter. Look out, there's a third man in. Marat goes in. With 15 seconds to go, third man doesn't mean a great deal. Oh, Robinson's giving Teddy a problem going over.
Really giving it to Teddy. And Marat knew he was getting it good, and that's why he went in with 15 seconds to go. He didn't care about the third man in.
Teddy's still going. He doesn't appear to have been cut. Butler's got Ganey, or Ganey's got Butler, depending upon which angle you're looking at. Boy, did Marat come out of no place. He looked like a comet. I don't know where he came from. He came flying down there like a comet.
You've got to protect your teammates, and that's what Marat tried to do. It'll cost him a few shekels, plus a misconduct, game misconduct penalty.
Butler and Ganey won't let go of each other. Look at this. Robinson is a good fighter, and he got the advantage by jumping in real quick before Teddy got his hands up. That puts Bouchard and now Brad Park holding off each other. No, it wasn't. It was Lambert. I thought it was Bouchard. Yvonne Lambert, I'm sorry, with Brad Park. Teddy apparently doesn't seem to be marked, Bill, although it looked like Robinson was hitting. He might have been hitting him on the head of the shoulder pads.
Well, Robinson pulled a smart trick. You know, when you get into an altercation, the guy that wins the fight is usually the guy that hits first. You're both going to go for five, so you might as well get in the first good one, and that's what Robinson did.
Oh, Gilles Marat sure joined this team, didn't he?
He's putting Ganey in, and he's putting Butler in also. He's only got 15 seconds to go. He doesn't want to watch too many guys.
There's a picture. They didn't get Morocco.